contest is a Hell in a Cell match. Making his way to the ring from New York, weighing in at 240 pounds, the Grim Reaper.
These two superstars putting it all on the line here tonight inside Hell in a Cell. And I think it's safe.
Structure that's going to make the difference in this one, folks. These superstars can act all nonchalant all they want, but when you see that structure and the door slams behind you, I don't care who you are, you shudder inside.
No argument there, Corey. That's why there have been so few WWE superstars who have ever had the guts to step inside the structure for a Hell in a Cell match.
The thing that makes this so much more insidious than a simple cage match is there's no escape. The door is padlocked, and the only way out is by pinfall or submission.
Or by stretcher, maybe. There's always that.
He has something big planned. German suplex released. Plenty of fight left.
Just power out.
Oh, shot right to the kidney. Oh. And again.
Great way to wear down your opponent.
Amazing reflexes on display.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
Right to the gut. What's going to happen now? Exploder suplex. Hung out to dry across the middle rope.
Leg drop guillotine.
This match grinded him down a little.
It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
Knee drop!
That was nasty.
So precise.
And it's reversed.
Paying for that mistake.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Not yet. Too early. Great agility there.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Ooh, right to the throat.
He's just picked in. Can he do it? He's got plenty of gas left in his tank.
Clearly not enough damage done.
Look at this. Boom. Nice.
Oh, right up there.
Oh, my goodness. His vice grip. Look at the elevation.
Fighting for survival.
And he somehow fights his way free.
Lucky for him, that looked devastating.
Anticipated that attack perfectly. He's taken to the outside. Back into the ring.
He evades the attack.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Power from the suplex.
This can't bode well.
Oh, the old taste of pain.
Can it be capitalized on?
Knock you silly, that's for sure.
Yeah, it's gonna take more than that to keep him down.
He's going to the top rope.
Here we go.
Beautiful senton. He's absorbing some tough hits now.
He's getting beaten up out there, but staying strong.
He's taking it up top. Look at this.
Gets out of dodge there. Nasty impact.
Looking stunned.
Looking rocked.
A striking blow.
Oh, that's not right.
There's the cover. Can he do it? Not much behind that pin attempt. Wow.
And oh my God, what a forearm!
Right to the jaw. Look at this.
Oh, from the rope. He might have been waiting on that one.
Uh-oh, can't breathe, can't fight.
He's just about there. He's out. He escapes the hold.
Not a moment too soon, Cole.
Flipping the script on him there. Well, that'll do some serious. And look at this.
Boom! A knee right to the face. And this has got to be it.
One, two, three.
What a match. I mean, what an unbelievable match. What a victory.
That match is worth another look. Here we go.
There's no reason not to now, not after that performance.
And a big thank you to everybody watching WWE's Hell in a Cell on the WWE Network. What an amazing match.
Was here for this match, just so we can hear him say, history has been made at the conclusion.
How about you, Byron? Why do you think she's always acting so disrespectful toward her opposition?
I don't know, Michael. I don't think I'm necessarily qualified to go inside her head like that. Maybe it was just her upbringing, or maybe lack of confidence. There's really no way to be 100% sure.
Champion.
That's right, Cole. We're guaranteed to have a new champion at the end of this one. Not very often you can say that.
for me, guys, is the high level of respect she seemingly always has that makes her so easy to like.
Yeah, it's just a shame that more people around here don't share that same trait. It seems like there are way too many people in the locker room who are only out for themselves.
Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, Brooks Danger!
Here we go, guys. We're going to finally have a champion after this one.
And you have to imagine these superstars are feeling the pressure here. You don't come into a match of this magnitude without feeling it at least a little bit.
Earlier today, guys, she told me just how proud she is of what she's done in the ring as of late.
But if I know her, Michael, she's not even close to being satisfied. You can bet she has plenty more she wants to do over the course of her career.
Audience has one of her shirts on here tonight.
It's not hard to understand why either. She really is a great role model, especially when you take into account just how much respect she has for the industry, the people in it, and the entire WWE universe.
From Erie, Pennsylvania, the Rebel, Lilith.
Ladies and gentlemen, this match is for the vacant championship,
which means tonight we finally crowned one of these superstars as our next champion. And it's about time, if you ask me.
Yeah. And Byron, how about the amount of respect she seemingly always has for her opposition?
Oh, I love it, Michael. And if you ask me, it's that respect that makes her so easy to root for.
Gentlemen, by night's end, we will crown a new champion.
No offense to you, Cole, but part of me wishes Gorilla Monsoon was here for this match, just so we can hear him say, history has been made at the conclusion.
For me, guys, it's the high level of respect she seemingly always has that makes her so easy to like.
Yeah, it's just a shame that more people around here don't share that same trait. Seems like there are way too many people in the locker room who are only out for themselves.
Yeah. Gold Coast, Australia, Alexia Taylor.
Ladies and gentlemen, this match is for the vacant championship,
which means tonight we finally crown one of these superstars as our next champion. And it's about time, if you ask me.
And I think she's one of the most disciplined women in all of WWE.
She really is, Michael, and that's something that you can't easily teach somebody. Oftentimes, you either have it or you just don't.
We're finally going to crown a new champion here tonight.
Cole, this match right here is the absolute definition of history making. Whoever wins this will forever have their name in WWE history books, and that's really saying something.
And she's obviously proud of what she's been able to accomplish over the course of her career, as well she should be.
I can respect that, Michael. She clearly has worked hard to get where she is, but she also has to remember that she has a long way to go.
Okay, let's get this match going.
A big-time title defense here, and this crowd knows it. They're coming unglued right now.
Beautiful suplex.
Picture-perfect dropkick.
Rip it in the eyes and the face.
Well-scouted reversal there.
Boom, what impact. Snapmare connected on that.
Back suplex.
She's in a bad way here. Cobra clutch.
Got it cinched in.
Fading fast. The Russian leg sweep.
Oh, man.
That'll tear your hamstring. Out on the apron.
Oh, this is going to be bad. This is going to be really bad.
Not looking good right now. Forearm to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that. That's how you wear down your opponent.
She's looking to end it early. Boom! Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Perched up top. A knee drop. Nothing but air on that one.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there. Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
An early pin attack.
And we continue.
Plenty of fight left.
She's not done yet.
Hold on. She wants to take this one to the floor.
Setting up.
Wow, she turned that one around. Bringing it back into the ring. Neck breaker.
Oh, from behind.
Uh-oh, submission move.
Setting up for the T-bone.
Bloody bulldog.
Just carrying the opposition here.
Big reversal. Dominating cross body. Watch out.
Samoan drop.
Incredible.
Using the elbow as a weapon.
Oh, well-measured strike.
Oh, back suplex. I can't believe it. He just kicked out.
That would have been a shocker.
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
Look at the agility.
Oh, look at this. Kick. Oh, here we go.
What are we going to see here?
Hung up on the second rope.
Headlock.
Cheap shot right above the eye.
Oh, she turns it around.
Oh, what a counter. And here's an early cover.
Breathtaking acrobatics on display here.
Too soon.
You're going to need your back adjusted after that one.
Woo-wee.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Changes her fortune there.
Off
coming next.
The shoulders.
Oh, no.
Down they go.
Whoa, not so fast.
That'll hurt. DDT.
There's a pin now.
Betting up.
Oh, man, they don't even seem hurt after that.
Nice kick out.
A striking blow.
There she goes.
Tough situation to be in right here. Didn't see that one coming.
I don't think anybody did, Michael.
All the way over.
She goes for the cover.
Ah, oh, look at this. An incredible combination. Good neck breaker.
She's got some fight left in her.
She got her shoulder up, and we continue.
She scores big with the counter.
Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
Here she goes. Back in the ring now. She's got her. Spine buster!
With a sip.
She goes for the quick pin. Exit of the ring. Very interesting game plan here.
Looking defenseless right now.
She's got to get back in the ring, Michael.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Drop kick.
Nice body kick. Oh, lights out.
Oh, had that well scouted.
All the way up and around the world.
Crucifix head scissors.
Shoulders down. Kicking out of that one.
Still a lot more fight left.
She got out of the way there. Her evasion techniques are on point. Yet another counter. It's like they're both sitting up. Can she keep her down?
Leg drop.
It's effective.
Signed, sealed, and delivered.
Here we go for the win.
Control here with a
swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
This has been such a back and forth matchup. She looks like she's willing to do anything to end this thing.
She may have to. These two have battled back and forth, thrown everything they have at one another. But what on earth is next?
Steadily climbing.
What could she possibly be thinking?
All the way to the top.
Her in total.
She can end it here.
Point of the elbow, nailed it.
How in the world?
DDT!
That was just disrespectful.
Lion Song!
Here we go.
Big time atomic drop.
That'll have you walking funny.
She's in control.
full control. Looking for more damage here.
May very well come back to haunt her, Cole.
Oh, rolling elbow.
Assault on the lower back.
Oof. Flashback.
That could be it.
One, two,
I thought that was it.
Very admirable performance here, but you have to wonder if she's risking permanent injury.
Oh, shows no mercy.
In that poor chair.
Oh, here we go. DDT.
How many times does that end a match?
She's really relying on that object a lot now.
And I can't say that.
Look at it, end here. This could be it. Right across the face. Oh, perfect kick.
I gotta tell you, I thought she was done there.
Boom, what impact!
Gets out of there in a hurry.
Eludes the attack.
Boom!
Uh-oh, sunset flip! Powerbomb!
That was just disrespectful.
I see where she's going with this. Clothesline to the back of the neck.
Oh, could this be it?
I'm on the shoulders.
Oh, what a form.
Oh, look at this. The power. Is it enough? The cover.
2-2.
It could be over here.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Slow it down. She's stuck in park, Cole.
Near fall after near fall. What a battle.
Looking to end this. Reverses. Can she take advantage?
And here we go.
She's in control.
There's the crucifix. Nicely done.
Oh, my goodness. This is not good.
Or a pump handle. Pump handle coming.
Boom. Incredible suplex.
And will this be it?
Yes.
One, two, three. There's the elimination.
A competitor has been eliminated.
A striking blow.
Sam Jawbreaker.
You can pick up your teeth in the third row.
There she goes. Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here.
Oh, look at head scissor.
She's got the shoulders down.
A competitor has been eliminated.
A lot of good action in that one. Here's another look. Simply speak for all of us when I say that was an amazing contest.
The following contest is a Falls Count Anywhere match, making his way to the ring from New Orleans, Louisiana, weighing in at 294 pounds, Psycho Steve.
It's a Falls Count Anywhere match, which means it will be legal to take the action anywhere within.
This is going to be some match. Remember, it's Falls Count Anywhere. No countouts, no disqualifications.
Yeah, this match is so dangerous because anything can happen literally anywhere.
It is all about taking care of business. The only thing the referee can do is look for a pinfall or submission. Just a barrage of stumps.
One arm hooked.
Just a step quicker.
And it looks like this one's going out to the floor.
Clothesline. Oh!
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Northern Lights driver.
Now that got those shoulders on the mat.
Plenty of fight left.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
Impact. Woo, well measured.
Not a good spot to be, guys.
This is terrible.
Oh, and he slammed his face right into the barricade.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
He planned for this and could still rally.
Four arm right across the back of the neck.
Watch this here.
What a counter. You wonder what he's gearing up for next.
I do. He's in big trouble.
In the face. Oh, what a forearm.
KO punch.
Oh, what impact.
Evading possible disaster there.
This could be big.
Great evasion.
Beautiful athleticism.
In a DDT.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
He knew he'd get hurt. In a match like this, you can't avoid it.
Vicious knee. Bang, right in the face.
From behind.
Reverses. Can he make him pay?
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Oh, look it. Hoping to end it early. You're not going to win any matches that easily.
He just powered out there, Cole.
Ooh, skull rattling.
Got to be agonizing for the arm.
The stomp in every single part of his body. He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
Oh, saw it coming.
Bob. Backdrop suplex.
Oh, what a forearm. Ooh, right in the face.
Showing some quickness.
And this match can change that fast.
Oh. Kick right in the midsection.
Ooh, what impact.
Full Nelson applied.
Up and down.
Like Saxton Nation, but better.
Oh, my God.
The cutter never ceases to amaze me.
Is a great reversal.
Saw what he had in mind there.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Now hooking him up. Face buster. He continues to press forward.
This is what he feeds off of.
Oh, man.
Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. He weaves out of the way.
Oh, my Lord. Through the table.
Bob. Boom. Backdrop suplex.
On a high angle. Right across the shoulders.
Wow.
What a bionic elbow.
Beautiful athleticism.
DDT.
Elusive movement there.
Anticipated that attack perfectly.
German.
Boom, what impact.
Oh, nasty impact.
Oh, my goodness, crushing it.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Bang, right in the face. Up against the barrier now.
I think that barrier might be the only thing holding him up.
I think you're right.
Oh. Kick right to the midsection. Boom.
Harsh impact. Too quick to catch him there.
Ooh. Oh, my right.
Man, that's some attitude behind it.
Got a leg drop. Bulldog. Oh, double leg drop.
So much damage inflicted. Great reflexes.
Bang right in the face.
Launched with a belly to belly.
Reversal. What a counter.
That'll hinder your modeling career.
Had it scouted.
A well-aimed strike.
Oh, clothesline.
Beautiful athleticism.
DDT.
How impressive was that reversal?
Wow, what a sequence. Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
That'll rearrange the spine.
Too quick to catch him there.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Guillotine applied.
This might be it.
Somehow he breaks it.
He may have broken free, Cole, but I assure you the damage has already been done.
He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
Two.
No, that may be the closest I've seen a referee's hand come to hitting three.
We've arrived. It's about time.
Pull out a big move.
If that doesn't elevate this rivalry, I don't know what will.
That's it. And what a huge moment in this rivalry.
We always
always expect the unexpected in Falls Count Anywhere matches, and that's what we got here, guys.
Picking up a win in a good old-fashioned one-on-one fight.
As hard as it will be not to think about that amazing match we just saw, we must move on here, guys.